Okay, we are live.
Cool.
Yeah, I'm dead inside. It counts.
Hi.
So, because we have four sets, we're running full best of five. Ten. Okay, yeah. Let's go.
Thank you.
What's set score?
1-1.
Oh, it's this one. Okay. I did it now. One. I got to the thing. There we go. 1-1.
In a row, Kazuya.
Wins.
No, I'm changing that. Battlefield, Smashville, Town. Okay.
battle. Incineroar!
Not
Bring him out.
Pretty much for now. I'm gonna shred it in a bit, but.
Okay.
Kazuya Mishima wins.
I have to look at the screen. You are 3.
Yes.
You wanna?
Yeah.
But that's brightness down, not brightness off. Rutu and Vince Tor. And then on an open setup, can we get Doof and B? Yeah. Well, when you're done with your practice. Okay. David, can I get the set data of you versus GHI? Characters. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, that's right. You give me a real tap. Have fun. Have fun. There you go. Have fun.
Oh yeah, Eddie, can I get your money? That sounds like, yeah.
Start the battle.
Right,
Joker.
Is that right sides?
Steve.
Vince Tor, you might want to change your display name. Player cam. Let me invert the player cam. There we go. Wait, let me finish reporting. He came to one last semester. Because you have to change it. The old Twitter. Oh yeah, Elijah and David. Oh, true. Anyway, the downstate person, I'm just DQing them at this point. I added them in the UP server asking if they're coming like 45 minutes ago and they did not respond. Yo, FD, game one, I'm so down for this.
We've done it!
Three, two, one, go! great, huh?
Three, two, one, go!
Okay, why do all of us here play Ken in Street Fighter sets? Well, I think it just pulls the pronouns that you have set on SGG. Isn't Peanuts just set to him? On Thursday, he pulled 2 stitches in 1 game. I should just move the mic over to the players at this point. We need a player mic.
battle. Roy! Club!
Okay, fucking hearing you call him Eli sounds so wrong to me.
You just call me Elijah?
Yeah. Okay, winner pit the stage. I'm down. Wait, are you doing that? Oh no, they're just playing. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
This is my character crisis and I need it now.
What the hell was that? Drop shield F? Was it that minus? God. He did it point fucking blank. Wait, why didn't you hold down? It would have been really funny. On a stage that he didn't even get to pick, besides that he lost the last game. Man, what a nice opposite stage counter. Standing there menacingly. Unless you want to pit the stage. So if it goes to game 5, you're going to Joker or Bayo, right? Jab does. At 150, Olimar jab 2 doesn't work. They're hitting buttons. No, he's playing melee break the targets. Fuck!
participants. Who else is watching? It says no names. But it says we also have 4 confirmed viewers, so who knows? On stream, can I please get Rutu and Andy back air?
Me 3-1.
Oh, there. It's up to you. Characters?
I feel like halfway at the last one, you're just kind of like...
I start to really get pissed by how safety center.
You gotta look at it.
You're going in the rushdown. He's like the best rushdown character in the game.
It happens. Don't.
What are the characters?
First game was Incineroar Shulk. Yeah, because it drains your mind.
Okay.
Second game was. Did you play second one? Right. So I won the first one. Won the second one. And then the last two games they played Robin.
And he's played Shulk?
Yep.
Alright, off stream, can I get Path and Vince Tor? Huh? Oh, GameCube adapter, huh? Yeah. Yeah, sure. Alright, can I please get Path and Vince Tor? Man, they believe in luck. Man, they either gamble or they play hero. Alright. I don't. You left the gas. There.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yo, Jedwin's to pause to set up the music. On the mall, we're worried. Bam, 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 bam. Lucas Bayonetta. I remember I played against Andy Bear on Ethernet once. I think what happened was it was even the first few games and then I, like, won the rest after, like, 5 games. But he kind of fucked me up in the beginning. At least I think that's what happened. You probably check by checking the smash tabs or stuff like that, I don't know. Oh shit, yep, door's locked at 7. Yo, 0.2%? Wait, are you doing reverse mains for... Are you playing... Is that bracket or casual? Root 2 with the... He's vibing. I said you're vibing. I don't know how to feel about those quotation marks. The quotation marks of normal music. Wait. This is a contest that I don't know. Not real me. That's cringe. That's cringe nay-nay, baby.
Stop the battle! Bayonetta! Lucas!
Oh man, the music made for Guitar Hero isn't real music! then after this set, I'm gonna call Elijah Eddie. So, guys, I think she wants grounded down. I remember one day when we were playing casuals and I just held shield, stand there, and you're like, you know what I want? And I want it so fucking bad. I thought that was going to be like a missed tech or something. I so thought Rue was going to drop off plat and then like down be that recovery and then like bear or some shit. I'm probably giving ideas. Anyway, that's game two. Why don't more people spell gaming with the E in it? I'm thinking out loud to chat for my horrible ideas, and I said, why don't more people spell gaming with the E in it? True! I made that joke all the fucking time to Blake. Gaming. Not many people know the lore. We're running it back to Smash Bros. Cool! Okay. Huh? Oh, never mind, we live those. Hello, Yeet Smash! I so expected an overcommitment to get the kill on the second stop. God, you believe in God? Wow. Okay, like, whenever Rue uppies, I don't know, already then chat room. Alrighty then, chat. I will pause on the first frame, and you will gamble all of your precious channel points. Oh no, say jam. I bet incorrectly. I lost all my channel points. I can't pay rent. Nobody here knows what I'm talking about, and I find it way funnier. That would get a 50-50 vote. No. What?
Hey,
Imagine if we were still streaming on Twitch, and like I had the verified sets or whatever, and I could set bets, do like 5 second bets.
Shut the fuck up. Who do I play next?
Me.
Really?
Can I get Elijah and Eddie?
Okay. On stream?
Yeah.
We're gonna wait? How fucking good, dude.
And then Andy Bear. Do you want a break?
Does David have any upcoming sets? David has any upcoming
David's sets. Playing his set.
Oh.
He's borrowing my pro controller.
Why?
Whenever you're ready, you face GHI.
Me?
Yeah. Caleb!
Start the battle!
Here we go. Bam. Kablam. Right there.
Bowser.
There we go. This is great. None of you are in camera frame, and I found it so funny. They're seeds 2 and 3. The downstate person that didn't show up. reverse seeding. What if we add level 9 Kazuya? Contest David. Literally, it was a regional and the AI went like 3-2 or something. $2. Do you want to add it to second place? Cool, thank you. yeah, you're still waiting on your set. You still have to wait for one set before you get your set. Oh, I just realized that's Peach. Okay. Yeah, you two have a set. Damn, how is Kazuya Mishima not exciting? How is Kazuya Mishima not exciting? Marvel. Kazuya plays Marvel. No, 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 he plays fucking Power Rangers Battle for the Grid.
I felt like I teleported to a year ago.
No, it's sick. That game is sick. The community is modding in Rollback. The developers still officially support the game, and at majors they give the winner a free hitbox. 2019. But it got its last update in 21. Oh shit, they're running it back. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Elijah. Wait, I need to be a gamer and do that. Oh, thank you. Wait, Beef, you know Battle for the Grid? This is the best possible timeline. I got HDR on my Switch last week. Terry's sick in HDR. Jab 3 combos into grab. I know, Ken is sick. I like that Terry can do aerial super specials. Yeah, so in HDR, Terry jab 3 combos into run-up grab. It's insane. And then after that, you can down throw into up air rising tackle, and then you can cancel rising tackle into power dunk, and then you can cancel power dunk into Buster Wolf. No. He has EX special moves, and those cost one bar.
Do you even know what that means?
Imagine Terry being able to cancel, well, like, on hit, Burning Knuckle into Crash Shoot. Yeah. And then also, if he has 10 meters, he can cancel Buster Wolf into Final Smash. Yeah.
That's so...
3, 2, 1, go!
They're running this game back again? Where did I see Erickson? Oh, Erickson's seated right below you. Didn't you beat Erickson last time, though? Yeah. Jade Bumbling Bozo. You are high. High key. Has Wildcat Weeklies ever considered HDR? So about that. Campus Cinema was canceled for next week. So, I got an email and they gave me TFA, but they gave it to me from 2 p.m. to 9 p.m. instead of like 5 to 9 for some reason. I have no idea. We could run HDR, but also I've had 8 people talk to me about running Strive. I know 7 to 8 people that would attempt Strive. Because frankly, I don't know how much interest there would be in HDR. Because unironically, Aaron comes to Strive and they kick ass. Like, holy shit. Counterpoint, I'm only floor 8. Did any fucking head nod on Bowser's side be? What the fuck? Also, the big problem with HDR is that you need a modded Switch, and you also want to be like, hey, I don't want to even be able to play base game Ultimate anymore. Yeah. I originally thought, oh, what if I just remove the HDR Launcher Skyline plugin? Yeah. Yeah, like, I had to go in the Ultimate Mods folder and then delete the cache. What the fuck was that? Jab jab into empty hop side special? So, Rue, you wanna know who told me, like, to battle for the grid, like, combo route knowledge and matchup knowledge? Frozen Facade. He helped me get a TOD with a character, and I'm like, this is insane. You're such a Bowser player, what the hell? Anyway.
Stop the battle.
Toon Later, I thought he was already ZSS, okay. Yeah, with PM you can play base Brawl, but like, at the same time, why would you want to play Brawl? That was a roll read and a half! I swear, any time I hear people talk about Bowser, I think about Seth Bowser and how he took a game off Nick with only side special. Dackets is a hell of a drug. I can't tell if you're hard thinking about what I just said or looking at your phone. I said Dacus is a hell of a drug. Dash attack cancel up smash. Characters. When? It was a 3-0, but when did he switch characters? What order did he play characters? Okay. Yeah. So, Erickson, your set is now off. Just not have showed up until 7:30. You're gonna make the... Erickson making the losers run. A real gamer unless you share your credit card number. You know, I need to just stop saying shit. God, the way I made you laugh when I talked about clotting the toilet with only pee. Wait, Dacus used to be in Smash 4? Game 5, okay. You said you picked Toon Link. Winner pits first? Alright, we're probably going ZSS Sora if I had to guess. If I did an uneducated guess.
Stop battle! Sora! Zero success!
You know who else is cool?
Yeah.
Okay, what's bad against neutral Geta? Okay, Pyra dash attack. Tell me that's bad against. I swear the Lightning cannot find out how to lower that, because there's this thing that says height adjustment lever, and I'm like pushing it all the way down, and nothing is happening. No way, I fucking got it to move up a tiny bit. I got it to work! Oh! Hard! I so thought something was gonna unplug, and I got so scared. On my phone that says it's connected to the Wi-Fi. Back off. Take this. Yeah. Take this. Yeah. The way I think to quote Sun Tzu, you're only minus if you're a bitch. Can I please get Rue 2 and Ositz 11 on stream, please?
Oh! Do it!
Kazuya Mishima wins.
Yeah!
Alrighty then, chat room.
Who am I playing? Also, don't take strings out of my knee, that shit.
Loser of I? You're facing David.
Who am I fighting?
David.
Oh, you? Alright, we're going back on stream. Whatever. Fuck it, I don't care.
Do you want to contest that?
No.
Okay.
Wait, wait, what were you, what was your character order?
Stop battle! Goy!
No, you, but you win. Yeah, yeah. Man, that game too, Pausia.
Yeah!
Wait, let me. Okay, Roy can. Wait, I need to catch up on all of chat. Okay, what happened during my set with Rue? Where'd the commentary go? Oh, for the person in chat that asked where the commentary went, it went away because I was the one that played Rue. Wait, I'm finally making money for the first time in like 6 months. Okay. So was 3-1 Sora Lucas?
3-0.
Okay.
Joker!
Okay, so Thief, Rue kinda has a lot of characters in her pocket. She used to have a Ryu as well, and I think that Ryu, if she like played it for a game, I think it would be pretty solid, fundamentally. Hey.
Ah!
Is Andy still there? If so, tell him a dub said go. Go get. I can't read this. It was the last chat message. Oh, dub said get good scrub. Wait.
Inside my head, the back end. I do not have a fox back there.
Nice.
Stop battle! Stop the battle! Roy! Ryu!
Wait, did you pick Ryu? Did you pick Ryu? Woo! Yo, and it's the based Ryu Hashi skin. Shout out if you know Ryu's canon last name that he got from the Street Fighter movie when Capcom decided to give everybody canon last name. Yeah, and I like squares, and I said that and it weirded out my entire third grade class. Yeah, one day I just said it in front of everybody, I like squares. That line went so hard. Ooh. Alrighty. Okay, chat, she is not canceling back air into focus. Something is wrong. I like how Elijah starts something, and now all of us are just changing fucking characters. Nice, that.
Added me.
Baomain, right? So I'd say that Rue is more of like a co-main between Joker and Bao. You used to be solo Bao, I think. But I could be wrong about that. Ooh. I love down throw nair off air. Nair, fair, F smash. I swear, Ryu Tatsu lasts longer than my load of laundry. Nah, the fucking Northern Washers? Hell nah. A sweet spot. No, I'm cool that hit. I don't know how that sweet spot. This one goes out to all David's homie. Hey, Feef, do you want a Path's Discord? Oh, she's going Joker. She wants to win the set.
Correct.
Joker Gaming.
3, 2, 1, go!
I swear, I keep seeing this shit on Twitter. Like the Joker line of why so serious, but it's like, did gay Joker be like, why so curious? I see that shit like once a day. I don't like that tweet, but it keeps showing up on my timeline for some reason. Joker Super Smash Bros. Ultimate indeed. What the fuck? I'm surprised that was still real. At least I assume it was. Did he just run up jab twice? I mean, I can't say shit. Which Discord, by the way, the one in the description? Do you mean of, like, the Discord in the Star GG bracket? Because the link, the Discord link I have in there goes to the Discord of the esports club of the college. I so thought she was going up there and then drag it down into, like, literally imagination. I meant the one in the stream description. Wait. I have a Discord link in the stream description. This is news to me. I gotta check this out. Okay. I'm pulling up YouTube on my phone right now. Yo, it's the first thing in my... We're so bad. I don't see a Discord link in the description when I pull the stream up. Also, why did I pull up the stream on YouTube on my phone and it auto-generated the game of Smash 4? This is great. It got it right last week. Wait, never mind. Last week I was at Tech, Fortnite ago. But yeah, I don't see a Discord link. Does that kill?
No way! Oh my god!
Boy, wins not an option.
Yeah, $50 pop bonus this Wednesday at 4 Swords. It's the third Wednesday of the month. Do you have your slip? Yeah. Well. Yeah, and that's Wednesday is the third. So, Rue, those slips for those, it gets $9 off, but
yeah,
you still have to pay the pop.
That's fine, it's money off.
Yeah. It just $9 discount. Yeah.
No, I'm not. Well, look at 9 p.m. When is the time to work it?
Seth.
I'm coming here.
David, are you ready?
Should winners finals be ran first?
Probably, my friend.
Or do you, if you want to run off stream?
We can run off stream, but I guess that's your call. What do you want to do?
I feel like winners finals should be on stream, so if you want to play off stream then.
Okay, David, your call. Do you want on stream or off stream?
I would rather have on stream, to be honest.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay, run it.
Especially
my run it.
Oh, we're running it?
Run it.
Okay. Well, that's what we're trying to figure out.
Yeah. Okay. All right, Elijah, we're running winners finals.
Yes.
Alright. Gaming.
Wins! Stop the battle. Terry Heroes to Terry.
Thank you. still.
I. Okay. When I put more under below the channel name with the Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Huh. The invite link in the stream is invalid. Oh, that's probably a very old link from like two presidents of the club ago. Okay, I know what you're talking about now, but I don't think I have the credentials to change that. Damn, that was like 2019, 2020. Bye.
Start the battle. Roy. Sora.
I made the wrong adaptations against Elijah game 2. I was like, I think I should be doing this. No.
3, 2, 1, go!
So game 2 against Elijah, I played how I play against Neo ZSS. And I didn't realize how horrible of a mistake that was. Game 2, I adapted by playing how I play against Neo Zero Suit. Shit, David is 4-1 right now. I see you in the SNK section. David, you don't ban.
I don't have any bans for this one. Everything you like, I like, so I'll take anything.
Start the battle, Sora!
Shit, let's go. All the PCs in the lab are working now.
Thunder.
Update the score. There we go. Running it back to battlefield.
Start the battle! Sora! Roy!
Three, I thought two, what we had was one, special! Go! I so thought he was gonna go get me with the bear. He's cooking meth and it's more than Breaking Bad. I don't know.
Battle! Sora! Harry!
Stop battle! Sora!
2 years.
Let's go.
Take this! Throw away!
I'm not letting you.
Sora wins!
Oh, did you finish already?
Yeah.
Christ, how well I am.
No, you did very well. Especially, like, on the lens.
No, he shuts that money with their butts.
Huh?
So Chad, when I was originally stopping playing carry, it was mainly for mental reasons, how I felt with the game, and also that I just straight up had extreme trouble thinking during the game. But I feel like that has changed a lot. Well, okay. I still have a tidbit of trouble thinking during the game, but like in between games, I'm like, oh yeah, I need to do this better. Because I played a lot of ranked in Guilty Gear Strive, and in between rounds, I'm like, oh yeah, I could do this. So I think I have the best time thinking in betweens and harder time thinking during games themselves.
Hello, I like the money.
That's what I need to do. Venmo, and then transfer it. Hey, player. Should I transfer, like, my $40 in Venmo to my bank account, or should I spend it on Steam games? I already gave you a Dairy Queen gift card. What should... like a motherfucker out here. Oh yeah, so my roommate didn't even get back until like Tuesday night from break. I only figured it out because like Wednesday morning he took a shower at 4 a.m. I don't know. I think I saw Elijah win game one. Oh my, I have 36.63 in Venmo. Actually, I could spend it on DoorDash if I were to be super lazy one day. They're on Smashville. David got fourth tonight. He wrote the fifth place curse. I remember when Erickson started breaking that, and then he just like started sleeping, I swear. Tomorrow is St. Patrick's Day, but I don't know who Patrick is. St. Patrick's Star Day, I don't know. Thank you.
want to get no follow up.
And that's game two. Bam. What did I go, like 3-2, I think? Follow Bastion. God, I swear, like 2023, Eddie counterpicking me to Hollow Bastion all the time got me to really light the stage.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, what did I do? 3-2, not bad. Take this! Wait, did I get 3-0 both times? Yo, I did! To the 2 concurrent viewers, you're goated. That reaction. What the hell? Footstool dare in air? What the hell? It's not just an out of shield option anymore, I guess. No, I don't care about the TikTok notifications.
Take this! Freeze!
Oh shit, this is lost.
Thunder! Back off! Take this!
Oh, that's neutral. What the hell?
Oh, I could have fell through it.
Yeah. I was like, well.